Egg donation is a process where eggs are taken from a healthy, fertile woman who's called a donor and is donated to an infertile woman who's called a recipient to help the recipient conceive. The egg donation cycle starts with synchronizing the menstrual cycles of the donor and recipient by giving birth control pills for a period of 3 weeks so that the donor and the recipient gets their period around the same time. Hormonal injections are given to egg donors starting from day 3 of their menstrual cycle for a period of about 10 to 12 days. Egg donors are monitored daily by ultrasound and blood tests for egg development. Recipients also undergo monitoring and they take tablets to prepare the lining of uterus. When the eggs are optimal, egg retrieval is done under transvaginal ultrasound guidance under sedation. The eggs retrieved are given to the IVF laboratory where they are fertilized with the recipient's husband's sperm, and the resulting embryos are transferred into the recipient's uterus to help her achieve a pregnancy. Major side effects are rare. The egg donors are monitored until their next period to avoid potential side effects like hyperstimulation. Whenever there is no time to synchronize the donor-recipient cycle, the donor undergoes stimulation, eggs are retrieved and the embryos made are frozen. The recipient later undergoes the frozen embryo transfer whenever she wants to. IVF using donor eggs is the most suitable option for women who are unable to conceive with their own eggs, like patients having low ovarian reserve, patients having premature ovarian failure, and in women having transmissible genetic disorders.